Last Run by Insane Venom, as the last few are locked away. 380 Woodside Puma, Titans late, runners are in. Signal on, set to race, Little Bray at 290, the favourite in the four, ready to go. Racing, stumbled fractionally out of boxes, Little Bray. Good speed, bolt away, Bill. Going quickly, Nero Shiraz and Destini Cherokee around that bend. And bolt away, Bill got away by 2.5 to 3. Little Bray, the inside improving. Then Nero Shiraz from Woodside Puma. Then Woodside Bray, Destini Cherokee. And Little Spot down the back, the leader, bolt away, Bill. Out by 3 on Little Bray. A length and a half, Woodside Puma. Then Woodside Sabre on the turn. And the front runner here is bolt away, Bill. It's clear of Little Bray. Bolt away, Bill in front. And bolt away Bill beats Little Bray. Third home, I reckon Nero Shiraz just nabbed Woodside Puma. Then Destini Cherokee from Woodside Sabre, and back at the tail end is Little Spot. The run here is around 29, and in fact, no, it's been adjusted. 30 and 36. After the running of race number two, numbers are 6, 4, and third home is confirmed at 7, and fourth home number 1. 6, Bolt Away Bill. Tina Catamol for the Bolt Away Syndicate. Black Dog, July 2016. My Bro Fabio, Walk Away Jackie. Number 6 first. Second to 4, Little Bray. Robin McKellar. Black Bitch, April 2017. Kinlock Bray, Little